Der, får tilbake ballen Torp. Skyter Torp, og det god redning av Brems. Virkelig, virkelig bra trøkk I Kisa-laget fra start.
Down to nothing. Time to have the redemption. Play good. Let's go. Come on. What's doing, guys, and welcome to a new episode of the Vlog GK. My name is Alexandernsbrems, and if you're new here, I'm the Danish GK, and I do a lot of videos about football, about goalkeeper position, where I show everything that I've learned and show my current situation. Today, I have a professional contract in Nybergsund Idrettslaget in Trysil, in Norway, where we're currently fighting to stay in the league. So today, I'm showing you how I prepare through the week for this upcoming game against Ullensaker Kisa, second team. It's going to be a very good game. It's a game that where we need 3 points, so we need to prepare as best as possible in order to get those 3 points. Today we have an off day, so I've taken a bike. I've gone up the, you can see the ski lift, and obviously there's no snow yet, but this view is just amazing and something that I really thought I had to show you guys. And show you also the bike ride. Of course, later on this week, we play against Ullensaker Kisa, and I will show you every highlight from the game and talk about it after the game as well, as I did on the previous episode. So guys, if you do like this, and if you want to help me, leave a like, leave a subscribe, go comment on what's your favorite thing about this view, and then I'm sure that I will catch you on the highlights. So guys, now I'm gonna show you a little bit from the bike ride down this beautiful mountain, and then afterwards, I'm gonna show you the highlights from the game.
Let's go!
Green. See how it is?
Stadium.
We're ready, boys.
Do we know the lineup yet?
We never know the lineup. Nobody knows the lineup. So boys, girls, see you later.
I tredje divisjon Norsk Tippingligaen avdeling 1. Vi skal gå mer I detalj på hva som gjelder med tanken. De stiller med Alexandernsbrems I mål og forsvaret fra høyre. Ramon.
Go boys!
Okay, tricky one. Mark out.
About to play second half, down 2-0. Time to have the redemption, play good. Let's go, come on.
Stovner er altså... Den der lur, han får jagge meg slått den over. Dersken døtte meg etter 40 sekunder. Beholder ballen innenfor 16 meter, null Kisa. Ropes, og så er det Fernande! Nei, ikke Fernande, det er Fjellheimse! Den er viktig, den for Ullkisa. Vart hele der, bortepakke ballen, Torp. Skyter Torp, og det er god redning av Brems. Virkelig, virkelig bra trøkk i Kisa-laget fra start. Tenker Lia Fredriksen med innlegg. Der er Breistøl, som er vel først på den hodeduellen, men hedder jo den via Ramon Hoffmann. Budsjettene i det året. I år så har det vært veldig, veldig mye likt. Veldig ungt lag nesten hele sesongen. Så kommer passningen til Håkstad. Ja da, kommer til avslutning der. Helt heldig med klager at undertegnet trykket på noen feile knapper her, men det fikk med meg misser på skritaklinga. Se der, Nybergsund forsvarer. Og sjansestatistikken. Bortsett fra de to så hadde Ullkisa to god kontroll på gjestene fra Trysil. Ola Brendens mannskap som må heve seg flere hakk her. Det er noe som vi har sett. Som trener Raufoss 2. Han er på plass på Jessheim stadion i dag for å følge med denne kampen her. Andre omgangen her. Med tilbakemeldinger. Frispark til Kisa der i veldig fin posisjon. Og det er vel rødt kort! Det skjærer meg! Det er det! Halstensen som slår inn. Der er kun Brems som plukker den opp i fast grep. Edin Høy. Så har de Lillestrøm 2 som har berget plassen hjemme i siste serierunde. Her, den sniker seg inn, og den er ikke beina på den, Thomas Halstensen. Stuper frem der. Ja. Var først på en retur som Gjertsen boksa ut, som sørget for 2-1. Her kommer han nå! Og den er viktig, den redningen! Men den andre, den går i mål! Den går i mål, Oscar Mendes! Han skårer sitt tredje seriemål, og det er 2-2! Og det går, det er bra redning av Gjertsen!
That was intense. 2-2, we go a man down in the 60th minute, and then we still go back, have a comeback, end at 2-2. So that was very, very important. Very important. Very important point. Very important point. Woo, as I said, very, very important point. We go a man down. As you've seen in the highlights, we go a man down in like the 60th, the 70th minute. And then we get 2-3 yellow cards. Again, and I was like, this is gonna be awful. But we kept going, we kept creating chances. We scored a goal that got disallowed. And then in the, I think, 80-something minute, we scored to 2-1 and we just got crazy. And we just kept pushing. They kept pushing. They had their chances. You saw me doing a little bit of sweeper keeper and my neck hurt a lot. And then we score in the 88th, 89th minute, something like that. And it was just a relief. We really needed this point right now. We are, I think we're 8 points or something absurd like that after 11 games. So we're in the relegation game still. But it is now up to us. We're just above the line, so it is up to us now. We play the first, the best team in the league, who's won 11 out of 11 games on next Saturday, which will be super interesting. They've already won the league, so but I'm guessing they're still gonna want to go 13 for 13. So should be nice, should be a good game. And if I play, again, never know who plays here, I will take you in the goal. If not, I'll show you what else we do during the week. Guys, thank you for watching. If you like this, please subscribe, please leave a like, and I'm sure I'll catch you at the next episode of The VlogGK.
If you want to see more videos, click here. And if you want to see my latest video, hit that subscribe button.